brand new episode of Travel Guide only with Rosebound. I am Praveen. Now traveling from Trivandrum onto the historical and magical place of Nagarkovil. Now I am past a place called Marthanda. Now you might wonder, why Nagarkovil? What is so special about Nagarkovil? But when we have heard people talking about Kanyakumari, which is only about say roughly around 17 kilometers from Nagarkovil. Now Trivandrum Nagarkovil running distance will be about roughly about 85 kilometers depending on traffic conditions, which is kind of favorable at this point of time. Now this can be covered in less than say 1.5 hours of a safe journey. Now on the way to Nagarkovil, I find the weather is shining and the traffic is light and people are most helpful. So thus we begin a very great episode of understanding the world through learning and enjoyment. Now, as you can see around you, I am traveling through one of the vast expanses of Marthandam, and it's a day filled with bright sunshine and the prospect of entering to a new and mysterious place. And with a viewership like you, I am very much thrilled to be in such a august company. And these roads, I should tell something about Tamil Nadu roads, as many of you might have experienced. These are superior roads when compared with roads elsewhere, and traveling through this is a pure bliss. While I can enjoy the sunshine, I can enjoy the scenery, I can talk with the local people around here, and still I can concentrate on my traffic and my riding. So this is one of the things I enjoy the most. Wow! I always believe that, you know, a journey itself is a destination. So instead of just, you know, starting your car and going to a particular place, it's all about understanding the vast majority of, you know, features what we find along. Now over there, there's a strange monument. I believe it's a church, and it can be approached through. If you can look at this, it's a pretty big adventure in itself. Now let me try and cross this. That was the first adventure for the day, and here I go. This is one big rock. See, come over. It's a bit slippery here. So this place is somewhere in between, on our way to the famous Thottiparam. So if Atlas can move a mountain, so can I. But then it's not possible. It's a great view from here. It's already cool, but it'll be pretty hot soon, I believe. If we can get a look of the cross atop, let's understand what this is all about. There is nothing written whatsoever. And how people got up there to place that cross is still a mystery to me. Yeah, there is no way to go around. The only way is to go back. But then I see signs of human habitation here, and pretty interesting in fact. So that's my, you know, first adventure for the day, discovering this rock. But if I could have found somebody here to ask what this is all about, it would have been of much more utility value for us. As I said, it's travel along with learning. That's what we give in Travel Guide, only with Rosebound. And let's move on. Come on, let's go more to the next location. So getting back is another adventure. So in life, now we have come to this place, which is our next destination on our road to Nagarkovil. This is the famous Methur Thottiparam, which is the first aqueduct in the entire Asia, and the first.
So now let's explore what these possibilities in this Puttil Palamis. So before that, let me refresh myself with having this delicious slices of pineapple. So this is cultivated local, I believe.
ചിറ്റാർ ഡാമിൽ നിന്ന് ഈ തണ്ണി കൊണ്ടുപോകുന്ന പാലമാണ് ഈ കനാൽ വഴി തണ്ണി കൊണ്ടുപോകുന്ന പാലം മാത്തൂർ തൊട്ടിപ്പാലം.
ഇപ്പൊ
മഴ മഴ തണ്ണി വിട്ടില്ല, മഴ കാലത്തിൽ വിടൂല്ല, ഇനി വെറുകാലത്തിൽ തണ്ണി വരും.
ഇത് എന്താ വർഷം?
ഇത് 1961 തുടങ്ങി 1963 തുടങ്ങി 1969 മുടിഞ്ഞു പാലം. മുടിഞ്ഞ
പാലമാൻ ഏഷ്യാവില്
ആശയല്ലേ ഉയർന്ന പാലം.
So he's hoping that this is the largest in entire Asia, but we know that this is the largest. So we'll be moving on. I'll come back. So here I am at the door, the entrance to this Puttil Palam, which I find very narrow and very interesting too. So here is our ticket person. Issue me the ticket for
one ticket, the two
for
rupees.
One ticket for
2 rupees.
2 rupees only. So how many? Idu eridiram etra per varukku?
Sadharana or
500 per. More than 500 people come every day. Lot of hygienic facilities, which is pretty interesting for a place like Tamil Nadu. But lot of improvement here. Construction is still going on. So as I travel, the sun is getting hotter, but I find my spirits rising because now I am entering an aqueduct. And since this is the largest in Asia, that is something we should all be proud of. Pretty interesting place. So lot of people sitting here, taking a bit of solace from the sun. So maybe I can go and rest a bit. And have this couple of pineapple too. First of all, I have a pineapple, please.
Yeah, thank you.
Most welcome. Your good name?
I'm Sujit, gladly.
Sujit?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Yeah. So I understand that this is the first aqueduct in the entire Asia, right?
Yeah, this is the largest, actually, largest.
Can you tell me a brief history about this?
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't know more about this, but this is the largest bridge in Asia that I do know, actually.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, this is mainly used for irrigation.
Irrigation, yeah. Right.
And as I as we understand, Nagarkovil is one of the first places in the entire India, yeah, which is known for its irrigational facilities, which had been started by the late Maharaja.
Yes.
From
yes.
the time of
Travancore
itself,
yeah, yeah,
right?
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, and you have continued that heritage.
Yes, yes.
And
yes.
All over Tamil Nadu, we cannot find, you know, such a luxurious green. Yes, see, this is something which is totally different. We still feel that we have never left Kerala.
Yeah.
We still find this much of luxurious vegetation here.
Yeah. Okay.
So all these youngsters here, plenty of smiling faces. Can you say hi?
Hi.
Thank you. So we move on.
Yeah,
this is pretty interesting place I am coming to. There is some kind of junction here. Okay, let me read out the peculiarities here. Length of flume, that is the water ejecting, is close to 384 meters. One barrel, size of barrel, free boat, discharge, all these scientific things. Maximum height at fire. Year of construction, 1969.